have experienced over the past decade. The language, culture, and society we have adapted. Church activities have helped us become strong and steadfast living here in Thailand. Tune in to INC Radio Southeast Asia this Saturday, April 13, 2024, from 12:45 p.m. to 2 p.m. Philippine time, as we celebrate the 10th anniversary of the Ecclesiastical District of Thailand in our special episode, hashtag Thailand Marks a Decade.
Ito ang INC Radio, DZEM 954, ang tinig ng katotohanan, himpilan ng Iglesia ni Cristo, sumasahimpapawid mula sa Quezon City.
I've heard a lot of stories about how you have started, how you have grown, and how you have become.
You have played so many songs that inspired me a lot.
It brought me to places that I only dreamed of.
Never have I thought that I could bake a dessert just for you.
And taught me how to convey my thoughts, even in Bahasa Melayu.
You have given me the chance to reconnect with people.
And discover how to make friends in this time of new normal.
You're such a great teacher of life, of experiences. You have always inspired and motivated me to be the best version of myself.
But what I really like about you is that you have brought me closer to Him.
You showed me the value of sharing our faith.
We've grown together in faith.
Even shared moments tested by faith.
I will continue to be with you. We'll listen, support, and watch you grow more.
Because the world needs one like
because
you.
Because the world needs more cheerful hearts just like yours.
Because my Saturdays will never be the same without you.
Creating more cheerful memories.
More cheerful heart episodes.
And more memorable Saturdays with you.
My INC Radio Southeast Asia. Every Saturday at 12:45 p.m. to 2 p.m. Philippine time. Keeping you inspired with cheerful hearts.
Keep smiling.
Keep inspired.
With cheerful hearts.
With cheerful hearts.
With cheerful hearts.
With cheerful hearts.
We will always be united in serving God, no matter what, just for all of you.
Of God's compassion is what the District of Thailand has experienced and has been experiencing up to this day. That's right. Today is such a wonderful day and we have indeed a special episode just for you. That's why we want to greet you. Sawadee ka. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to all of our listeners and viewers. And salamat pagi tengah hari dapat ang semua na maawa saya Patricia Glindro from the District of Singapore coming to you live here in my home studio. And we would like to take this opportunity to thank you, our dear listeners and viewers, for tuning in right now. Kaya hello, hello po sa mga nag-comment po dyan. Kung saan po kayo ngayon, kung naghuhugas man kayo, naglalaba po kayo, tune in, nandito po kayo. And syempre, today, the weather is it's a very, very sunny Saturday afternoon. And it is the 13th of April, 2024. And our time is currently 12:51 p.m. Philippine Standard Time. Kaya welcome to another inspirational episode here on INC Radio Southeast Asia Satellite Studio. Syempre, hindi lang ako mag-iisa. Diba? May mga kasama rin ako, mga beautiful and handsome co-hosts.
สวัสดีครับทุกคนกำลังตรงแสดงนี้ขอบคุณมากที่รับชม INC Radio Satellite Studio ผมชื่อ Elijah Live ที่บางใหญ่ครับและวันนี้เป็นสนุกมาก So greetings to everyone who are tuning in right now, listeners and viewers. And indeed, today is a wonderful day, Sister Patty. My name is Brother Elijah, live from Bang Yai, Thailand. And I hope you are having a wonderful day. Because today marks the 10th anniversary of our beloved district, the District of Thailand. And to celebrate this special episode, we have prepared many exciting segments, so be sure to share this link and share your thoughts with us. We also have a fun, cheerful game that awaits us today, so you may call your friends and family to join us in this program. Before moving on, I'd like to introduce to you our wonderful and cheerful Sister Sandra. Sawadee
Sorika! Happy 10 years, Thailand! Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Sister Sandra Casales broadcasting live here in my home studio in Bangyai, Nonthaburi, Thailand. Now, don't miss the greetings of different districts in Southeast Asia as hashtag Thailand marks a decade. And also with us today is Sister K. Sawadee ka, Sister K.
Sawadee ka to all our viewers and listeners. Today is a very special episode as Thailand marks a decade. I am Sister Keisha Valsaravle from the local congregation of Pattaya. And don't forget to send your greetings in the live chat down below and we will read them later.
Yes, that's right, Sister K. Kaya sa mga nagko-comment po ngayon dyan, hello, hello po sa inyong lahat. Kagaya po ni Ate Kate Sebastian, sabi na happy anniversary po, Ecclesiastical District of Thailand. Sika Jade, mga ba, sabi, hashtag Rayo, hashtag Thailand po siya. Ayan, thank you so much po. And nandito rin po ang kapatid na Rojan Faigmani. Hello, hello po sa inyo. Thank you po for tuning in. Pero syempre, before anything else, let's have a recap of our previous episode. In our segment, let's see your thoughts.
Previously on INC Radio's Southeast Asia Satellite Studio, did you miss our beautiful, cheerful hosts, Sis Ina, Sis Honey, and Sis Lay last week? Did you also join the comment section last week and were you inspired to all the top 5 winners in hashtag challenge? Did you get some tips in our topic highlight hashtag financial goals with Brother Simeng, Sis Wei, and Brother Ed? Let's see your thoughts!
Hi, I'm Sister Grace from Vietnam. I like the part where they share their insights about saving money, investing while we are young, and most of all, that the most important is to give an offering to our Almighty God. And I would like to take this opportunity to greet you a happy 10th anniversary, Ecclesiastical District of Thailand.
Another cheerful episode coming your way. Let's hear your thoughts again next Saturday.
And that is our recap of last week's show, so stay tuned. We would also like to thank our segment hosts, Sister Lindo Sibo and from Bangkok, and Sister Grace Del Rosario from Vietnam. Hello, Ate Grace, and thank you, Pop, for sharing your cheerful thoughts. So before we discuss our topic with our guests, let us first watch and enjoy this video of hashtag Thailand marks a decade. Enjoy!
Tintirin, habang inaantay ang kanilang video. Siyempre, no, we let's take the opportunity to greet then yung mga nasa live chat, diba? Ate Sandra, Ate Kay, and siyempre Kuya Elijah. Let us have the opportunity. Kagaya pa ni Carla Flores, greetings to everyone tuning in po. Hashtag Malaysia, hashtag Thailand marks a decade. Sino pa ba nandito? Si Ate Lindel Sibol, hello ate. Sabi na niya, happy anniversary Thailand, hashtag Bangkok, hashtag Thailand. Ang ka-bless pagmani. Hello po mga kapatid, hashtag Sabah. Wow. Sino pa ba nandito? Ang dami nagko-comment.
Brother Evan Israel Yadu, happy anniversary District of Thailand.
Hello po ka Edwin. We miss you po Israel. Here po dito po.
Happy 10th anniversary po mga kapatid. Hashtag Thailand marks a decade. Hashtag Bangkapin.
And syempre na dito po ang karo si Ate Roda Pariñas. Greetings to all, happy watching from Bangkok. Hashtag Thailand makes a mark makes ano dot Highland marks a decade. Nakamali ako doon. Ang Kaasal Alcantara, hello hello po Kaasal, happy 10th anniversary po mga kapatid, hashtag Thailand marks a decade, hashtag Bank of Peace. Sino pa man nandito, Ate Sandra?
Fuentes family from Banyay, and also Sister Salve Paif. Ayan, si Sister Dahlia, nandun din from Bangnang. And also Sister Rhoda Farinius from Bangkok. Hello, hello, hello po. Ayan, ang dami-dami. Ayan, ang bilis ng ating ano ngayon. Ng ating greeting.
Oh, ang daming greetings, so, eh.
Oo. Anniversary, very special po para sa ating lahat ito. Ayan. And also, we have, yes, my Abbott family from Rayong. Eh, alam mo, grabe talaga. Laging buong team yan. Ako, Sister Patricia. One family. Lahat na nakatutok sa kanilang mga gadget. Hello, thank you, mga kapatid. Kajun Cabral. Hi po. Ayan, happy 10th anniversary, sabi ni Kajun. Yun.
Yes. And gusto ko actually i-shout out to ang aming pong Bibong Ate Joy Presbitero. Happy 10th anniversary, District of Thailand. Hashtag Thailand marks a decade. Hi, greetings from the District of Singapore, local of Singapore East. Yan ang ating, tapos nandito rin si, sino pa ba nandito? Si Ka Anita, sabi niya, enjoy po! Ayun. And si Ate Dalia de la Cruz. Hi, Ate Dalia, see you soon. And Ate Sandra, let us actually introduce yung mga guests po natin ngayon.
Yes, it's very very heartwarming that we have our guests po. Yan, and they can share their thoughts po about our 10th year anniversary, especially ang ating first guest. Siya po ay nakita po niya kung paano nag-start ng District of Thailand from the big, very, very beginning. Yan, the living legend. Ayan, nandito po ang Brother Godofredo Velasca Jr.
Hello po.
Yes. From the local
competition. Sawadee kap! Sawadee kap! Yes po sa lahat.
Yes po. Brother Goody po, what are your church duties po in Bangyai, Thailand?
Thank God I'm a head deacon in the local of Bangyai, Thailand. Yes, for 6 years now. Before in Bangkok and now in Thailand, in Bangyai.
Yes. At nakita po ninyo nung isa pa lang, ilan pa lang ang lokal ng ano ng distrito. Tama po?
Opo. Noong panahon ko, nasa isang lokal lang ang Bangkok. Isang lokal lang. Kaya kung malayo ka, talagang super sacrifice. Oo, sacrifice. You have to prepare 4 hours, 5 hours preparation going to the church. And the road is not that nice na like now. Before kasi yeah, masyado pang road. Yeah, oo. Kaya medyo mahirap. Pero kahit anong mangyari, kailangan tutupad tayo ng tungkulin, sasamba sa Panginoon Diyos. Kahit malayo pa yan, gagawin natin na lahat bagay.
Opo. How long have you been here po, living in Thailand?
38 years na po ako sa Thailand ngayon.
Wow.
Kaya po, kaya nung araw, bata pa ako eh. Ngayon, medyo may edad na.
Bata pa rin po, bata pa rin. Thank you so much po. Yan po. Yes, Brother Goody. And we also have another guest, sister. A sister coming from a local congregation of Pattaya. She is Kadiwa member. When we say Kadiwa, it's a baptized member, 18 years old up, and who are unmarried. Ayan. Hello po, Sister Lisa Correy Bondoc. Ang kagandahan.
Hello po. Good day, good morning, and good evening. Sawadee ka, duhon ka. Happy tuning to everyone.
Yes. Oh, Sister Lisa, how long have you been here po in Thailand?
So I've been here for almost 2 years na po.
And what are the church duties in local congregation of Pattaya?
I am a choir member and also a Kadiwa district officer here in our District of Thailand.
May nakalimutan ka. Multimedia ka rin, man.
Hopefully.
Multimedia. Thank you, Sister Lisa. And we also have another guest from the local congregation of Bangyay pa rin. Ayan, ang ating brother. Brother Louie Manuel. Hello po, Brother Louie.
Hello po. Sawadee kap. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whichever applies to you po. My name is Brother Louie Manuel. coming all the way from the local congregation of Bangyai, Thailand, and I'm a choir member, a finance officer, a CWS teacher, or a teacher in the children's worship service po. And also, I've been here since 2019 po.
Yun. Thank you, and we are excited to hear your thoughts about your experiences here in Thailand, Brother Louie. Ayon, and we have another brother from the local congregation of Bangnat. Napakasigla po nito. He is an active member po in the church, and I can see him in different activities po in the district and local. Ayan, please welcome po Brother Oscar Dumawan Jr.
Sawadika po. Happy yes decade anniversary po. Ecclesiastical District of Thailand. I'm Brother Oscar Jr. L. Dumawan po from local congregation of Bangna District of Thailand po. It's nice to see you po again and thank you for having me po.
Yes. And gaano na po kaya katagal dito sa Thailand, Brother Oscar?
Turning 7 years po this coming August 22 po.
Wow, tagal-tagal na rin. And we are excited to hear your experiences doon sa ilang years na yon na pananatili niyo rito sa Thailand. See you later po sa ating Sea Talks. All right, Adipati.
Yes, and welcome po talaga to our cheerful guest po natin. We are excited to actually have a chat with you all po. Pero gusto po namin malaman na ano yung mga special memories that you have while staying here in Thailand. So let us start off with Brother Louie. Brother Louie, kayo po.
Ayan po. So being here in Thailand, especially that you're an OFW po, or especially that you're not with your family. So sometimes you can be sad. But also, we can be happy as well because we get to know many brethren po wherever we may go po. So also, my special memory po here in Thailand, I got, aside from getting to meet more brethren, it's also here po that I get my first job after I graduated. So
wow.
Because the trivia po for everyone, just a few months after my graduation po in college, I already traveled to another country so that this is my first time here in Thailand to also have a work, and it's also the first time that I feel like I'm already an adult and I have more responsibilities. But especially, I'm so happy that I can now finally support and help my family back in the Philippines. And more importantly, I had additional church duties while being here in Thailand, because that's the most special thing for us members inside the Church of Christ.
Very well said. Ang ganda ng ano, ang ganda ng memory ni Kuya Louie natin. Pero that was you, the moment you got your first job dito, Kuya Louie, it's pre-pandemic pa, 'di ba? Kuya.
Yes po. That was 2019. So it's not that easily po that I got the job. So I think it took more than 6 months before I finally got the job. So that's why I really felt the difficulty po in finding a job. Pre-pandemic
days. Tsaka it's before, parang after. Kasi what I know is usually for fresh graduates or fresh college graduates, it's hard for them to find a job. Kasi syempre, no, like different companies have different requirements then, di ba?
Yeah, experiences as well.
Oo, kaya parang it's so stressful. But by hearing on your side, Kuya Louie, it's very hard. Pero I think the hardest part was hearing you say na it's very hard to be away from your family kasi syempre you want to be in, you want to grow independently, you want to help them, diba, to maintain yung financial needs then, not only for yourself but only for your families as well. But it actually comes with to everyone din naman na all of us sacrifice ourselves to just go to a different country to help our families in need then. Kaya parang give and take pa, like they helped us grow up, we should help them, you know, we should help them grow up as well. So yun, thank you so much Kuya Louie for sharing. Doon naman tayo kay Kuya Oscar. Kuya Oscar, kayo po.
Hello po. Okay po, for me po, it's a roller coaster experiences po. It's a mixed emotion. Merong happy and merong sad. Pero wag na po natin pag-usapan yung sad. be happy na lang po tayo.
Oo,
so if
tayo.
I didn't go, I wouldn't have known the Thai culture po. And I wasn't able to travel po kung hindi po pumunta dito. And of course, I learned how to speak Thai po. At the same time po, makakilala po ng ibang kapatid. And at the same time, how to be strong and independent po. Gaya ng sinabi po ni Kalimwell po kanina po.
Ayun. Yung makapakilala ba ng mga kapatid, yan ba is for AK or okay ka ba, Kuya Oscar? Parang gusto ko malaman. Kayo po ba ay available ka diwa ba or occupied ka diwa na po?
It's hard to say po.
Huwag na natin pag-usapan. Next question na.
Next question.
Huwag na natin pag-usapan niyo. Pero ang ganda rin yung story ni, yung experience ni Kuya Oscar, no, na gusto rin niya makatulong din, not only for himself, but also for his families din. Kaya di ba, may nagkakaroon din tayo ng mga activities inside the church na we give back by showing our appreciation to our OFWs. Kaya may mga OFW appreciation days tayo, di ba? And there you go. Thank you so much, Kuya Oscar. Si Ate Liza naman. Ito, apakaganda naman ni Ate Liza. Pwede na ako mag-off-cam na. Joke lang.
Grabe. Joker ka pa rin pala.
Go ahead, Ate.
Memories to here in Thailand. I think very similar with Kuya Louie and Kuya Oscar, no? I learned to be independent at some point. Kahit I'm with my family right now. Pero since I have a job here, I found a job here that I think would be beneficial and potential na ayun na yung career path ko in the long run. And also, I have special memories, a lot of memories actually, with a lot of brethren here in our district, especially during the different district activities like INC Giving. We also have our Unity Games. Doon talaga nami-meet mo. Because when you play with them, you're just not playing with them. You're actually having a special bond with them. So yun yung special memories ko here in Thailand. And hindi nakaka-miss ang, ano, nakaka-homesick masyado. Kasi maraming friends dito sa Thailand.
Oo, I agree. Doon sa sinabi ni Ate Liza na kahit homesick ka man, kahit anong mangyari, pero pag umaattend tayo ng mga activities, doon tayo, that will make us feel at home na talaga. So that is very nice to hear. Kasi syempre, no, parang like for the first few months, I think it applies to everyone. For the first few months, diba, parang nag-a-adjust pa tayo na syempre we're far away from our families. Pero pag alam mo yun, umattend ka ng mga activities, kahit man yan ay CFO Band Together, ito man ay SOFLA, Songs of Faith, Love and Hope, ito by INC Giving, or Unity Games, any activities, parang you will feel at home kasi you have a second family then. Diba? So, there you go. Thank you so much, Ate Liza. Sino pa ba hindi pa natatanong? Siyempre, gusto natin ihuli ang nakakita ng beginnings. Beginning ng distrito ng Thailand, si Kagudi. Kagudi kayo po.
Aray, yung introduce mo sa akin, parang super tanda na talaga ako eh.
Hindi naman po.
And then yung ang good memories, I have so many good memories in Thailand. Happy, yeah, sad of course. Pero yung pinaka special memories na natatandaan namin, actually hindi lang ako, miski yung isang bahayan namin. Because before we don't have a resident minister. We are just visited by some of the minister. And nagsagawa kami ng pagpapanata sa buong lokal. And we're very happy because the church administration answered our request. Nagpadala ang pamamahala ng destinado sa lokal na sa lokal ng Bangkok nung ako'y nasa lokal ng Bangkok pa noon. At talagang napakaganda ng memory na 'yon dahil sa mula sa wala kayong ministrong gumagabay. At nagkaroon ng ministrong gumagabay na parang nagkaroon talaga ng ginabayan ng pat ng mga kapatid. Napakasarap pakiramdam na laging may pwede kang tanungan, merong magsasuggest sa iyo. Talagang iba talaga kapag kami may ministro na sa lokal. So yun ang natatandaan ko na talagang good memory sa amin. Hanggang ngayon dumami na mga ministro sa distrito ng Thailand. Opo.
Ang gandang pakinggan po noon. Like I think it for everyone, for sure na inspire po sila sa story niyo po, Kago. Di kung paano po nagsimula ang distrito ng Thailand. Tsaka, so sobrang hirap din nang walang gumagabay din po sa atin. Kaya dinadaan na lang dinadaan po natin sa mga panalangin po natin sa pagpapanata po. Nawa na mabigyan po tayo ng ministro at manggagawa para mapasigla pa po tayong lahat, di po ba? Kaya, kunyari, pag may mga times na walang-wala na po tayo, may mga pupuntahan po tayo, mga minister at manggagawa, na pwede po tayong payuhan po. Yun po ang talaga nakakagalak po sa puso.
Kaya ang payo ko lang sa lahat ng mga kapatid, talagang galangin natin ang buong puso ang mga ministro, yung kanilang mga payo, dahil malaki ang maitutulong nila sa atin. Nagagabayan nila ang buhay natin. Totoo yan.
Oh. Yun. Ang ganda po ng tanong. Sagot po. No? That was the best. Oh, oh, it's very inspiring. Diba? Kaya nga, save the best for last. Ayan, thank you. Thank you so much po, Kaguti. Kuya Elijah, parang it's very inspiring, right, Kuya?
Yes po. I felt really inspired by Kaguti's statement. I guess, as long as God is with us, as long as we're members of the Iglesia ni Cristo, we'll find peace and solace no matter where we go or wherever we are. So let's move on. What are the activities that help you develop your skills while here in Thailand pa? Let's start with you, Brother Oscar.
For me po, is yung socializing and welcome ko kapatid ko po. It develops my skill in my interpersonal skills po and communication skills, how to socialize and how to being friendly with other people, and flexibility, how to adapt changes po, because we have different behavior po, at the same time different ng pinanggalingan po, and teamwork, how to work hand in hand po para sa ikaka-success po ng ating lokal or distrito po. At the same time, time management po, how to balance between work and pagsamba po. And for my hard skills po, financial planning po, since we are here in abroad po as OFW, so we need to spend our money wisely po. Thank you.
Wow, thank you po for that. Yes, we are also very thankful to our church administration for, you know, conducting seminars through to enhance our knowledge and skills to further and guide us to the right path. So I guess thank you so much for that, Brother Oscar. And now let's hear from you, Brother Louie.
Hello, once again. Being a teacher here in Thailand as my job here po in this country, my skills or knowledge sharing, especially to other people, expanded even more. So kung dati, whenever I stand in front of many people, I would obviously be nervous and stage fright takes over me. But I think due to everyday and consistent practice, maybe it with your students or also in the seminars inside the church, but especially the CFO activities or Christian Family Organization, I become more confident, I could say. And also being a CWS teacher also helped me a lot. But on top of all, po, I believe that when we prioritize, po, this is also my motto, when we prioritize and give importance to our duties, it will benefit us not just with our skills, with our daily living, po, but also with our relationship with our Lord God. Because God can make everything better, and including all our skills, if we always strive, po, to be close to Him.
Wow. Well, I actually relate to that by a lot, Brother Louie. Like, joining church activities gives us a lot of benefits. For me, I gain a lot of confidence and skills thanks to joining INC Radio, from Little Lambs to maybe INC Radio Southeast Asia. So, yes, thank you, Brother Louie. And now, Let's ask one of the pioneers in the District of Thailand. Brother Goody. Hello po ka, Goody.
Hello po. Yes. Can you repeat the question, please?
Sure po. What are the things that help you develop your skills while here in Thailand po?
Okay. Actually, skills. God give me so many skills. Yabang ano. Before, I don't even know how to make the doorknobs or making pako. Ano? But because I'm an entertainer. I'm a professional entertainer, organizer,
wow.
Circus performer. I'm a circus performer. Yes, Velasco brothers are my siblings. So hindi sa linya ko yung mga pagtatrabaho sa ganyan. Natuto ko ng ano dahil nga sa pagre-repair ko ng magbagay-bagay sa loob ng kapilya. Ngayon, masasabi ko sarili ko siguro na professional na ang aking woodworking skills kasi pwede na rin ako mag-electrical, siyempre. Sa yan ay sa loob ng kapilya natutunan ko at na-develop yan sa akin. So, pasalamat din sa Panginoon Diyos dahil sa nagagawa ko yung mga bagay na yan. Opo.
There, thank you po. Yes, maintaining clean, beautiful, and orderly places of worship is one of our duties that glorifies our Lord God. And actually, I personally witnessed how Kagudi's dedication in keeping our place of worship here in Bangyai that also sets a very good example and inspiration for young members. So thank you so much po, Kagudi. Kapong kap.
Actually, Ate Sandra, sorry. Si Kuya Elijah, I wanted to read this the comments from our team live chat. And sabi dito ni Ka Uyula, Biba, Thailand holds a special place in my heart dahil dito po ako nabalik loob, sumigla at nakatanggap ng mga tungkulin. Oh, ang ganda naman sagot nila. And si Tita Cleo. Hi, Tita Cleo from Sabah. Sabi na masarap ang maka-experience ng mga patotoo mula sa ating mga panata. That's really nice to hear din, di ba? And lastly, ang Kawilen Regalado. Hello po, Kawilen. Sabi daw niya po, hello to Velasco family at Bangyay and Phuket. Thank you for supporting our district activities as always. Keep safe po. #Bangkok, #Thailand. Yan. Thank you so much po. Keep your comments coming down. And Ate Sandra, you may take it away.
Yes! Ako naman, mga activities na naka-discover ng skills. Actually, hindi ko alam na may skills ako sa sport. Ayun. Sumali ako ng volleyball kahit wala ako sa volleyball.
Grabe. Parang dumalang nakita, Ate Sandra.
Oo, dumalang nakita. Kaya pala. Ayun. And also, yung ating mga kapatid, di ba? Ang gagaling pala mag-cheer. Maraming mga skills ang na-develop at na-improve natin sa mga activities natin. Hindi lang siya masaya, at the same time, for our personal growth as well. Now, we know Thailand is a very beautiful place, di ba? Ang dami magagandang pasyalan, sabi nga ng mga turista dito. And I want to ask our guests po, ano ba mga places sa Thailand that you have been to that is very memorable po sa inyo? At saka ano yung mga Thai delicacy, mga food na talagang nagmamark po sa inyo? Now, Brother Oscar, anong place ang pinakagusto mo dito sa Thailand? Maliban sa lokal mo, sa Banan.
Speaking of food po, I feel hungry right now po. Okay po. I have been teaching in Chonburi, Thailand po for almost 5 years po. And if you like nature po and beaches po, you can go to Chonburi po. If you want cities po, you can go here po in Bangkok po and Samut Prakan area po. I currently move here in Samut Prakan po. It's near in Bangkok po. So my favorite delicacy po, ito na po. Tom yum po. Tom yum is a sour soup po. And cow pat is a pork stir fry with basil po.
Kala ko may listahan si Kuya Oscar natin
eh. Aroy po. It's yummy.
Wow.
Yes. Favorite ko rin yung tom yum.
Ako rin. Actually.
Yes, if you're not feeling well, like you feel like you are sneezing, you have sore throat, you can eat this fruit po. And there are the herbs, is really good. That could improve also our health. Ayan. How about Brother Louis? What is the fruit or Thai delicacy that you really like and the most memorable place po para sa inyo?
For the remarkable places, I like it when I get to visit po coastal areas because back in my hometown in the Philippines po, it was so rare for me to be in coastal areas such as the seasides or beaches po. That's why I'm so glad every time po we have coastal cleanup drive or tree planting and other activities po that can help the community po, especially here in Thailand. As for my favorite Thai delicacy, maybe other brethren or the listeners and viewers can relate. I have my three favorites, which are the fried rice or cow pat. I also like the kapau tali or the seafood rice meal. This one is my favorite always, Cassandra knows that. And also papaya salad or somtam.
Yes, papaya salad is very popular, you know. And I think that is also included in the most delicious food around the world. Mga some of the delicacies in Thailand, yes. How about Brother Goody po? What is the favorite place po in Thailand? Aside from Bangyan?
Okay, yeah. Actually, places in Thailand, there's so many places you can enjoy, you know. Kaya from south to north, napaka malinis sila, maganda mga tao, nice sila. Pero sa akin, best place siguro ang Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai, ang mga people diyan talagang hospitable sila diyan at talagang welcoming sila. Maganda magstay sa maganda mamasyal sa Chiang Mai. Mga yan sa northern, pambandang northern nice ang mga people diyan. Sa delicacy naman, yan ang pagkausapan delicacy, talagang mahapapahaba tayo ng usapan. Pero palibasan
ko ito lang.
Kasi yung pamilya ko, ang pamilya ko talagang mahilig talaga sa kainan ng mga ang pamilya ko eh. Mula dyan sa panganay ko hanggang sa bunso. Pero ang aking favorite, ay makikita nyo siya. Makikita nyo yung mga anak ko. Talagang masasabi nyo talagang mahilig sa delicacy mga yan. Mga delikado nga yung mga pag pinakitaan nyo ng pagkain mga yan. Ang akin, ang pinaka-favorite ko talaga yung crab curry.
Wow.
Yan ang the best. Actually, allergic ako sa sa crab. Pero pag kaya nang inihanda, di bali naman magamukha ako, basta makakain lang ako niyan. Okay.
Gusto ko po yun. Di ba, Ate Sandra? Ang dami, yes. Dami natin na pag-usapan. First part pa lang to ng ating C-Talk segment. Pero, syempre nga, to summarize everything of our first part, no, is about panata, it's about the enjoyment, it's about the adventurous moments and memories na napag-usapan natin dito. Pero syempre, bibitinin po muna namin kayo. Kaya don't go anywhere and stay tuned for the next part of Sea Talks. Kaya stay there and we will be right back after a short break. Stay tuned!
Ito ang INC Radio, DZEM 954. Ang tinig ng katotohanan, himpilan ng Iglesia ni Cristo, sumasahimpapawid mula sa Quezon City.
How do I reward myself? I think, deserve ko naman eh. Oo, deserve ko to. Tapos naman yung exams, diba? What should I do kaya? Should I go to a resort and enjoy with my family or go malling with my friends? Ay, teka, parang hindi ko to boses ah. Parang hindi talaga. Ay, hello po mga ka-STR. Manood kayo ng Student Talk Radio ngayong Sabado at 3 PM. See you!
There are times we can't help but feel lonely. As we walk the journey in this life, we carry the world on our shoulders, crossing every road, walking every path, away from people we love. and those that we cherish. Our backs against the wall, we long for comfort, love, and care. But we will continue walking, hopes intact. Because no matter what, we will always serve God with cheerful hearts.
To all the brethren in the ecclesiastical district of Thailand, as you reach a new milestone on your 10th anniversary, on behalf of all the ministers, ministerial worker, church officers, and all the brethren in the ecclesiastical district of Sabah, where you once shared a common district, I would like to greet all of you a happy 10th anniversary.
From the ecclesiastical district of Sabah.
Happy 10th anniversary, District of Thailand.
The ministers and ministerial workers, officers, and the brethren in the ecclesiastical district of Malaysia are united in celebrating the milestone anniversary of the ecclesiastical district of Thailand. May our Lord God continue to bless your district with many more victories. Happy and blessed 10 years anniversary, Ecclesiastical District of Thailand.
On behalf of the brethren here in the District of Singapore, we would like to greet the brethren there in the Ecclesiastical District of Thailand in reaching their 10th milestone anniversary. We are one with you in celebrating your milestone anniversary. Praises be to the Almighty Father.
Media officers of the District of Singapore, we would like to greet the District of Thailand a happy 10th anniversary.
We, the District Kadiwa officers of Singapore, would like to greet the District of Thailand a
happy 10th anniversary.
And welcome back. You're still tuning into INC Radio Southeast Asia, where we keep you inspired with cheerful hearts. And those were the promo videos from Student Talk Radio. Mamaya na po yan, 3 to 4 p.m. Philippine Standard Time. And of course, our values plug is the hope. And we would like to take this opportunity then to thank everyone for their greetings. And here we are still talking. And here we are still talking about the hashtag Thailand May marks a decade. And saan na ba tayong... Ayun, nandito nga. Kaya welcome back po sa inyong lahat. Di po ba Ate Sandra, Kuya Elijah?
Yes po.
Nawala ako bigla eh. Go ahead po.
Yes.
Sure po, go ahead po Ate.
Welcome back to the radio po. Southeast Asia Satellite Studio. We're inspired you with cheerful hearts. And yes, our time check today is 12, there it is 1:31 p.m. a.m. or p.m.?
A.m.
P.m.
And it is 1:31 p.m. here in Thailand. And also, greetings to all live viewers, leaving comments on the YouTube live chat box. And don't forget to tell your friends and family three ways on how they can watch us live, which is by going on YouTube, you can search for INC Radio DZM 944 and watch us live. Or alternatively, you can go download the official INC Radio mobile app, which is available for Android and iOS, and it's free. Lastly, you can check out the Facebook page, which is SEBSI Incorporated.
Yeah, and we also want to thank those who have helped make today's broadcast possible, to our executive producer, Sister Ajoy Botella. Hello, Bo. And to our INC Radio Southeast Asia Satellite Studio Overseeing Minister, Brother Jay Valdez. And to our INC Radio Station Manager in the Philippines, Brother Arnel Solano. And to our SEBSI President and CEO, Brother Angelo Iranio V. Manalo. And most especially to our beloved Executive Minister, Brother Eduardo V. Manalo. And as part of the hashtag Triple Hearts family of INC Radio Southeast Asia, in ecclesiastical districts of Malaysia, Singapore, Sabah, Thailand, and Vietnam, we appreciate your leadership in helping all the Church of Christ members through this trying time. Salamat po.
That's right. So, maraming salamat po at mahal na mahal po namin kayo. But before we go on with our program, let us watch the entry of Thailand for CFO Vision. Kaya let us sit back, enjoy, and watch this video.
This is my dad. He is my role model. He teaches me all things that I need to learn in life. He teaches me to be kind, to be polite, to be hardworking, to be responsible, to study hard, and most of all, to trust in God. Though sometimes my dad also experienced problems and hardship, we know that we can overcome because we have God by our side. It's time for a devotional prayer time.
All right, that was an inspirational video entry from Thailand, showing us the importance of a good role model and how it can change our lives. So please make sure to share it with your friends and be inspired by our CFO Vision from the Ecclesiastical District of Thailand.
This time, one of the brethren in the District of Thailand will share her story about how she got a Best in Teacher Award. So let's watch the story of Sister Maisel Cruz, a church officer in the local congregation of Bangkok. Let's enjoy this video.
I am Sister Maisel Cruz from the local congregation of Bangkok, District of Thailand. I am a teacher. My church duty as a member of the Church of Christ are deaconess and finance officer. I've been living here for 14 years. Before we go out in the morning, we always pray to our Almighty God, asking for wisdom, intelligence, and strength in our work. We also ask to be made diligent and competent, promising to give back the glory to His holy name.
Miss อินมานายอนครูสโรงเรียนอนุบาลวรพันธ์สองนางสาวนงลักษ์สมตุ้ยโรงเรียนอนุบาลมณียา
On January 16, 2024, which is a Teacher's Day in Thailand, we were honored to receive the Diamond Teacher Award. Also, my daughter In Cruz received an excellent teaching award. We felt blessed on that day and are truly proud to be members of the Church of Christ.
Happy 10th anniversary, Ecclesiastical District of Thailand.
Sister Maisel Cruz from Bangkok. You know what? A majority of Filipinos here in Thailand are teachers. That's why, you know, Filipinos here are well-respected. And we feel very, very proud po to our sister in a church na acknowledge ang effort po niya as the best teacher. Congratulations po, Sister Maisel. And we're really proud of you po. And very inspiring po. And all of the teachers out there, let's do our best in our work at ma-acknowledge man o hindi, and it is really still pleasing to our Lord God that we are doing our best in our endeavors and our career. Yon. Right, Sister Patty?
That's right. Nakaka-inspire talaga. Pero dito naman tayo to the most awaited segment ng lahat na hinihintay ng lahat. Ayun, tama ng Tagalog ko. Everyone has been waiting for this segment. Kaya this time, let's have our cheerful game. Very simple lang naman yung game po natin. Kaya makikisuyo pa ako sa mga poging kuya text po natin dyan. Sila kuya, sino ba kuya Charles, kuya, sino pa ba kuya Dan. Ayun na po. Patayin niyo naman po, please. Oh my God. Yeah, very simple lang naman po yan. Kaya we will greet the District of Thailand. Happy 10th anniversary! And whoever will have the longest greeting will win. Kaya nag-prepare ako ng timer dito. Wait lang, ito na yung timer ko. Okay, so dito na sa tayo, ang mauuna si Ate Sandra.
Okay. Game ako dyan. Ready na?
Timer starts na ba? Okay, timer starts. Happy 10th anniversary, timer starts now.
Happy 10th anniversary, Thailand! Mali ata, sandali lang. One more time.
Happy 10th anniversary.
Okay, happy 10th anniversary! Nag-purple na ako.
Ang kay Ate Sandra ay 9 seconds. Oh, 9 seconds.
9 seconds Sandra, pa pala yun.
Oh, next, si Ate. Hey, Ate Kay, can you beat ang 9 seconds?
I will try.
Okay, happy 10th anniversary. 3, 2, timer starts. Wait lang, timer starts now.
Happy 10th anniversary.
Wow! Sa kanya, 11 seconds kay Ate Sandra na, kay Ate Sandra, kay Ate Kay natin. How about si Kuya Elijah? Si Kuya Elijah kaya. Okay, Kuya Elijah, happy 10th anniversary in 3, 2, are you ready? Lumapit sa mic. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Happy 10th anniversary! Sorry pa.
Okay, sorry po. Tumawa ako, my bad.
Okay ba?
Okay, he has 5 seconds. Oo, 5 seconds tayo. And, wag na maubusan ng hinga. Kaya, eto, sino ba? Si Kagu. Di Kagu, di kayo po. Happy 10th anniversary po. 3, 2, 1.
Happy 10th anniversary. Eh, oxygen! Oxygen!
Sa kanya, na-beat niya ang time ni Ate Kay na 11 seconds by 1 second lang. Kaya 12 seconds si Kagu. Di siya ngayon ang nasa
matatalo ko ni Ka-Oscar.
May nanalo na po.
Nanalo na. O, ang next, si Kuya Louie. Kuya Louie, happy anniversary. Happy 10th anniversary. 3, 2, 1.
Happy 10th anniversary. Okay na po.
Ang galing may vibrato.
Hindi kasama yung tawa ron.
Gusto niya ba malaman ang score? Ang time ni Kuya. Ang time niya is 16 seconds.
Wow!
16 seconds. Hindi magpapatalo si Kuya Oscar natin. Kuya Oscar.
Sali po. Inom po muna ko ng tubig po.
Hydrate. Okay, 16 seconds ang time to beat. Kay Oscar, happy 10th anniversary in 3, 2, 1.
Happy 10th anniversary!
Okay, kanya is 11 seconds. So, pareha sila ni Ate Gay ngayon. At nanguna pa rin si Kuya Louie with 16 seconds. Magpapatalo ba si... Siyempre, hindi magpapatalo si Ate Liza natin. Ate Liza, happy 10th anniversary in 3.
Parang pwede na magpatalo. Pero sige, try natin.
Hindi, wag. Dapat competitive tayo. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Happy 10th.
Happy 10th anniversary!
Ay, matindi. Ay, ang tindi!
Ayaw mo niya tumigil!
Ang galing! Kasi malaman kung ilan seconds.
Above 20.
Wow! Ay, 20 galing. Seconds! Si Ate Liza natin. Kaya ang ating winner for today sa ating cheerful game is... Ate Liza! Congratulations po. Sino kaya na sa ano? May nakita ko may ano, si Ate Joy. Siya rin hindi magpapatalo. Sabi daw niya, happy 10th anniversary. Basta yun na yun. Yun ang sabi niya. Nag-long press kasi siya sa letrang Y. Kaya sumali rin si Ate Badger sa live chat natin ngayon. Sino pa ba nandito? Si Ka Christine Mary Pasco. Yan. Happy 10th anniversary daw po, District of Thailand. Greetings po Phnom Penh, Cambodia. Happy joyful afternoon, Cheerful Hearts family. And so on and so forth. Kaya keep your comments coming down. At mamaya papasahin po natin yan. Di ba Kuya Elijah, Ate Kay, and Ate Sandra. Kaya thank you everyone for joining. And that was actually really, really enjoyable. Di ba Ate Sandra?
Yes. Now let's go to another exciting segment that we were talking about before. Now everyone should listen carefully because we will ask you later about Thai 101 by Brother Charles Lorelia. And here is our segment in your sea of words. Enjoy.
Sawadee krap. Hello everybody, my name is Charles Christian Lirilia and welcome to Thai 101. Today we will be learning on how to say parents, mentors, and how to join those words together and say my parents as my mentors in Thai. Let's start with the first word, parents. Now there are two ways to say it, which are pupakrom and pome. Now, the difference between the two is pupakrong is used in a more formal way and it is also used in writing, can also be translated as guardian in English, whereas pomat is used more informally and literally means father, mother in English. So once again, pupakrong and pomat. This means parents. Next is mentors. Tea. Pruksa. One more time. Ti pruksa. Now, finally, let's join these words together and form my parents as my mentors. Pa ma kong chan. Ben ti pruksa kong chan. That's for the ladies. Now, for the guys, you're going to change chan to pom. Now that's all for today, and I hope to see you all again next time. Goodbye.
And there you go. Thank you so much, Brother Charles Lorelia, for the insights in your C-Word segment. Kaya marami din tayo natutunan doon. And of course, we would also like to take this opportunity to greet the District Supervising Minister of Sabah, Brother Ike Ebenezer Lo and family, the Assistant District Supervising Minister, Brother Noel Sarmiento and family, and the District CFO Overseer or Christian Family Organizations Overseer, and the District Multimedia Advisor, Brother Rodian Fagmani and family. Kaya maraming salamat po. And Sister Kay, what's next?
Ayan, so there are a lot of nice places here in the Land of Smiles.
But this time, let's have a quick flashback because 1 year today, these lovely sisters from the Thailand went to Hua Hin, Thailand. So let's all watch and enjoy the sightseeing.
Nowadays, it's a great achievement when you all plan a trip through a group chat that actually happens. And we made it out of the group chat and went out on a trip that was planned in less than a week. Welcome to our segment, Sightseeing! Let's go to Hua Hin, Thailand! Hua Hin is one of the beautiful seaside towns of Thailand. 4 hours away from Bangkok, fresh air, less air pollution, and away from traffic jams. First, we booked a ride from Bangkok to Hua Hin in a private tour online. Then, arrived in Hua Hin bus station. After that, we checked in to a resort condominium with 2 bedrooms, 3 toilets, 1 kitchen, and a free breakfast. It is totally a cozy place to stay for 3 days and 2 nights. Now let's go to Tekap Beach and Chaam Beach. There's a lot of activities here, like banana boating, crazy sofa, and many more. It only cost 200 baht each ride per person. We also rented a motorcycle, 300 baht for 1 day, and bicycle, 100 baht for a day. For less than 20 minutes taxi ride from the beach, you can experience an ATV adventure and even an archery. Don't worry, there is a tutorial before doing these adventures. Besides places and activities, we tried different kinds of Thai food here in Hua Hin. We were so amazed because it's much cheaper here compared with city center. So what are you waiting for? This is the perfect time to plan your travel here in Hua Hin, Thailand. Next week? Next month? Next year? Who knows? So we hope that you enjoy this segment, Sightseeing!
Scenery looks amazing there. It looks so fun there. We should go sightseeing there next time. So I'd like to give a greetings to the District Supervising Minister of Singapore, Brother Ferdinand Garcia and family, the Assistant Supervising Minister, Brother Uziel Bungares and their family, the District Civil Overseer, Brother John Romanelius and family.
Sa distrito po ng Thailand, ang unang destino namin sa labas ng Pilipinas. Mga kapatid, kumusta na po kayo? Ako po ay malugod na bumabati sa pagsapit ng inyong distrito sa kanyang 10th taon ng pagkakatatag. Dalangin po namin na patuloy kayong basbasan at pagpalain ng Diyos ng marami pang tagumpay. Muli po, happy 10th anniversary sa inyo.
Happy 10th anniversary, District of Thailand!
From Cambodia, we would like to greet the District of Thailand.
Happy 10th anniversary po!
Sa lahat po ng mga kapatid dito po sa distrito ng Thailand, malugod po kaming bumabati sa inyo ng Happy 10th Anniversary. Manatili po tayong lalong matatag, lalong masigla at patuloy na nakikipagkaisa sa atin pong tagapamahalang pangkalahatan sa lahat ng mga gawaing kanilang inilulunsad. Happy 10th Anniversary po.
Thank you po so much for the greetings from the different districts in Southeast Asia. Thank you so much po. And happy 10th anniversary po, District of Thailand. And of course, I would like to greet then, or we would like to greet the District Supervising Minister of Thailand, Brother Willen Regalado, na nanonood po siya ngayon. Hello po, Ka Willen, and his beautiful family as well. And the Assistant District Supervising Minister, Brother Edwin Estrellado, hello, hello din po sa inyo and family. And the District CFO Overseer, Brother Manuelito Bundok and family. The District's Multimedia Advisor, Brother Christian Angelo Cervantes and family. And from the District of Vietnam, the District, we would like to greet the District Supervising Minister of Vietnam, Brother Alan Gomez and family. And the District CFO Overseer, Brother J. Paris Lorzano and family. Maraming maraming salamat po.
Yes, and now let's watch our cute little brethren as they share their favorite experiences here in Thailand in our segment, CWS. Yes, let's enjoy the video.
Hello everyone! Welcome to another episode of CWS Speaks!
Sawadika, my name is Sister Kate Jermel Divera, and my most special event that I've experienced in Thailand is visiting wonderful beaches I visited around Songkhla. I love their food, especially green curry.
Sawadika, my name is Sister Angeline Grace De Vera, and my most special event that I've experienced here in Thailand is the amazing Hat Yai floating markets. I absolutely love it there, as they truly show that they have various selections of street food, some of which are my favorite, that are Pad Thai, and of course their specialty, Tom Yum. Other than that, the people there are so kind and accommodating that they truly represent the people of smiles.
Happy 10th anniversary, Ecclesiastical District of Thailand!
Hi, Sawadika. My name is Diamond Gonzalez. My most unforgettable is going to the beautiful beach for coastal cleaning and swimming with my mommy and daddy for happy 10th anniversary for District of Thailand.
CWS Speaks!
Ang cute naman!
Kanino anak yun?
Kanina, siguro tinuruan ni Ate Sandra yun yung swimming. I like that. Ang cute. And it's very nice to see them na may mga favorite destinations din sila. Diba? Kuya Elijah, Ate Sandra, and Ate Kay. Kaya during the first part actually ng ating C-Talk segment, right? They talked about yung journey nila and yung experiences nila here in Thailand. Kaya hashtag Thailand makes a decade. Kaya Ate Kay, do the honors.
Ayan. So, ang cute po talaga nung CW Speaks po. But to continue our discussion, let us all welcome back Brother Goody, Sister Liza, Brother Louie, and Brother Oscar po. I would like to ask a question po. And
Ate
the
Kay,
question is, what are the activities?
Ate Kay, nakalimutan ko. Kuya Elijah, ikaw na pala. Nakalimutan, ikaw na pala yung tatanong.
Ay.
So, Brother, Sister Liza, what are you most grateful for, or when most grateful for, or when staying or living in Thailand? What are you most grateful for?
Well, besides being very fortunate to be here, have a career here, I'm also able to be with my family. So I've been traveling around Thailand, and I'm very fortunate that I'm also experiencing the same things with my family and sharing those same experiences with them, which I'm very, very grateful for. Also, as I've mentioned before, meeting all of the brethren here in our district, it's always fun to see them in our different district activities.
Oh, nice. That's so wholesome, sister. How about you, Brother Goody?
Yung lahat ng pamilya ko naging active officers in Thailand. Yeah, kasi ang asawa ko kasi Thai siya. So sa Thai culture kasi siyempre iba. Pero ang maganda doon naging masigla sila, Japanese ang asawa ko. Yung mga anak ko naman na mga awit, Thai din sila. Yun ang grateful ko yun.
Wow, thank you for that, Brother Goody.
There you go. Thank you so much. Ang gaganda ng mga insights nila. Kaya let us proceed, Ate Zandra. Parang excited na ako rin dito, diba? Kaya let us watch this poem by Sister Lindel Sibot.
A decade strong, a beacon bright. This district, a haven bathed in light. From seeds of faith, a garden grown, where God's love has richly sown.
10 years of hymns that touch the soul, of prayers whispered, making hearts whole. Of outstretched hands, a helping tide, where burdens ease and spirits confide.
Through trials faced and victories won, this district, a haven, a race well run. We gather now with grateful hearts for all the blessings this year's impart.
May the Lord's compassion be our guide. Hand in hand, we walk beside. 10 years aplain, a decade strong.
The district of Thailand, where we belong.
Thank you to our wonderful and cheerful guest for today. And we're not done yet because our sister from Bangkok, yes, made a special poem for us as we have watched. Thank you so much. That is written by Sister Lindel Sibok, representing the CFO district leaders. Thank you so much for that wonderful poem. Right, Ali Patty?
Yes, that's right. And we would like to take this opportunity na rin na i-shout out yung mga gusto nilang banggitin, yung mga families po nila. Yeah, let's start off with Kuya Oscar po. Kuya Oscar, go ahead po sa quick greetings niyo po.
Okay po, pagbati po sa kaarawan po ng aming napakasigla po na District Minister, Brother Willin Regalado po, and pangalawang tagapangsiwa po, kapatid na Edwin Estallado po, and to our District CFO Officer po, Brother MB Bundok, and amin po siyang destinado po ngayon, and our District Multimedia Advisor po, Brother Christian Angelo Bundok, Angelo po. And of course, happy 10th anniversary po, Thailand. Of course, pabatiin ko rin po ang dati ko pong lokal, si Ratcha and Chonburi po, kapatid na Bear po and Kalerma, Kahari, Kache. And of course, my lokal po, Bangna, ka Margs, and of course,
too many more.
And to all po na nakikinig ngayon and nanonood po, and more success po sa Thailand po, District of Thailand po.
Thank you so much po, Kuya Oscar. How about Ate Liza for your quick short greetings po?
Ayan, sige, mag-wrap na ako. Happy watching to my tito and tita there in Hong Kong. Happy viewing to my tita Elma here in Philippines. And happy anniversary to the District of Thailand. And also happy anniversary to my parents who celebrated their 29th anniversary.
Happy anniversary, po!
Thank you!
And thank you so much, Ate Liza. Ikaw naman si Kuya Louie, for quick greetings, po.
Yes, po. Belated happy birthday, po, to our District Supervising Minister, Brother Willin Regalado. Also, shout out and greetings, po, to Brother Edwin Estrellado, to ka MB Bondok, po. To our resident minister, Brother Jomel Fuentes. And also po, shout out po to ka Goody and to my family back in the Philippines po. And to all the brethren po in the District of Thailand, happy 10th anniversary po to all of us. Let's continue with our activeness po in all the endeavors of the church.
Yes, thank you so much, Brother Louis. Si ka Goody naman po, ka Goody, for your greetings po.
Greetings po. Belated happy birthday po sa ating District Minister, Brother Willin Regalado. At advance happy birthday to our resident minister, Brother Jomel Fuentes. Malapit na po yan. Sa October pa naman, pero malapit na po yan. Greetings po sa lahat.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yan, happy birthday po. Speaking of birthday, belated happy birthday, Kuya Marshall Listor ng Orange County, California. Happy birthday, Kuya Marshall. And syempre, thank you so much din to all of our brethren, especially to our CFO district leaders. So, shout out po sa inyo. And syempre,
We would like to greet them for the District Supervising Minister of Malaysia, Brother Ronaldo Lising, and family and CFO District Overseer, Brother Juan Miguel Mejia, and family. And let's continue to support the INC Radio with cheerful hearts. We'll see you again on Saturday, next Saturday on INC Radio Southeast Asia Satellite Studio, where we will continue to keep you inspiring with cheerful hearts. Okay, enjoy the rest of your day, mga kapatid. Enjoy, and syempre,
Kadalia.
See you next week.
Happy watching po.
And happy lastly, happy 10th anniversary. 10th
anniversary. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday po to our district supervising this year, Brother William Divino.
Happy birthday po, kawinin po.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
You will find the light. Come with me.
INC Radio, DZEM 954, ang tinig ng katotohanan, himpilan.